today's project. Gotta get these ready for this. So I designed this. And now it's time to fire up the 3D printer. Follow if you want to see it in action.